Day by day, the population is increasing with supersonic speed in the world. And we are in number 8 position right now. Wow, a big hand for us. What do you think? Due to increasing population, the number of children, youth and graduate also increases. And along with the demand of paper is also become higher to higher. So, fulfilling the requirement of paper will be the great threat on nature of Bangladesh. But as we know, Sundarbans saved us from several natural disasters, even saved us from recent cyclone named Amphan. So if we want to save our nature, then we have to do smart work. So we can make paper from poop. Yes, from poop. Cause those animals are totally vegetarian. Their manure or their dung consists of high fibrous material such as elephant, cows, horses, donkeys. Now the question is how we can do it. Believe me, it's too simple. Just take the poop, dried it, cleaned it, dyed it, spread it, compressed it, smooth it, cut it, combined, and there's the product. Wow. So please apply that. I know that that's a little bit disgusting, so whatever that is, if we can use it, then our nature can exist more. Thank you, everyone.